We've done two things up to this point. We created a variable called yearJoined based on the tenure variable, and we converted yearJoined to the variable yearJoinedBucket, a categorical variable that bind our users into different groups. Let's table this new variable to see the distribution in each group. Here, we can see that we have our four bins of users depending on when they joined Facebook. And it looks like two people have a value of NA. Let's use this new year joined bucket variable to create a line graph like we did for gender at the start of the lesson. As a reminder, here's the code that generated this plot earlier. Also, notice how we compute the median friend count for each age using the fun.y parameter and the summary for the stat parameter. Using a similar code structure that we see here, I want you to create a plot for friend count versus age so that each year joined bucket has its own line on the graph. In other words, each bucket will be a colored line that tracks the median friend count across the age of users, just as it did in this plot for genders.